Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do like a weekend vlog thingy. It's like Sunday night and I'm now just now like filming the intro to this. So yeah, today we had a horror show and yeah, it was fun. I'll show you the footage. We did pretty good. We placed fourth in the 4D. So yeah, we didn't do real good. Like our barrels were super wide. We got like more than a second off of our normal time, but hey, whatever. Then on poles, she didn't get it on video, but we did super good. We got like 25 point like something. I don't know, we got like fourth, but they only went till third, so yeah, that's fun. So yeah, and then tomorrow, Monday and Tuesday, we have volleyball games, because I'm doing volleyball. So yeah, that's fun. And then I think Wednesday we'll go to church, and then I have mail. And then, I don't know what we're doing this week, but, yeah. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do tonight is choose my outfit, because, why not? I saw this, like, flannel thing on the stairs, and it looks super cute. Yeah, I've, like, been doing a lot of online clothes shopping, and I want a flannel. They're all, like, $50. So I found this and I was like, right now. So I'm gonna put this on before that I was planning. And I have inside out. Then I have just this white plain shirt that I'm gonna put like under it. It's like cute, and you can like button it up. And then I found jeans. I'll spread these with it. Now that I've got that all up, I'm gonna make the batter stuff for tomorrow. So we use this stuff. I read the instructions. You need like 2 eggs, a cup of milk, and then 2 cups of this stuff. And yeah, I'm just gonna all mix it up and get it all ready for tomorrow, and then I'll just like cook it tomorrow and then I'll eat it, so it doesn't take like a lot of time. Okay, so the batter's done, and I'm just gonna put it in a container and then put it in the fridge. Also, I don't know how much I'll video, so the next time you'll probably see me is at the volleyball game.
Get it!
Nice! so sticky up at the neck. Talk.
Okay guys, so it's now Tuesday, almost Wednesday, and you saw the ones of yesterday. I did kind of good. I got a few hits, didn't actually hit the ball, but I was just back row. And then today I did pretty good. We lost two games, we won the third. But yeah, I'm like super proud of how I did. I got one hit, one set, and like three totally bumps. So yeah, I'm super like happy about that. And yeah, I'll show you what we do tomorrow. I don't know what we're doing tomorrow, but I'll show you what we do. So yeah, I just thought I'd check in and tell you guys and stuff. And yeah, I'm sure I didn't film it. I totally forgot about it. So I'll try to film a little bit more this week.
Okay, so hi, it's now Wednesday. Why am I talking like that?
Ew.
So now it's Wednesday, and I didn't really do much today. I was like dead tired when I got home, but I was like, I still want to film, so yeah. Now I ate, and now I feel productive. So I'm gonna do a face mask. It's like this.
Half peon, half clay.
Which I like the most with it, which is good. Yeah, I'm just gonna put that on and check out that. So yeah, I'm just gonna put this on. But first I'm gonna cause it's like
but yeah, I'm gonna go down to chill, and I wanna watch The Voice because I haven't seen like this season yet, so I wanna watch it. And yeah, I'll like check back in with you in 15 minutes, and then I'll peel it off and I'll show you guys that. So, okay, so I know Miley's in the shower, so I can't film in the bathroom.
It's like really bad.
So, and I'm just gonna peel it off. It feels so good. But also, I'm gonna get it off. So, yeah, I'm just gonna peel it all off, and this will probably be really satisfying. So, yeah, I'm gonna speed it up, and yeah.
And
Okay, so now it's like mostly fully off. There's just like a few patches, and then they're like still a little bit wet. So yeah, I'm not gonna film me like taking all of that off. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hello, so what now it is Thursday, and we went to a volleyball game after school, after practice, and yeah, I just came home, took a shower, ate some food, and my room's like legit a mess because we got a bunch of stuff at the store on the way back. So yeah, I'm just gonna clean that up, and then tomorrow I'm not gonna vlog because I'm going to Mariah's. So yeah, that's fun. So I'll just do a time lapse of me cleaning. So okay, so I'm all done. I forgot to film like half of it, but yeah, I didn't take